backbone.
Nerdy by vertebrature. Vertebrates have a backbone, that's a fact. But invertebrates don't get down like that.
Humans are vertebrates, your mama would agree.
She would.
I have a backbone, it's in my back, can you see?
Get your back straight, I'm dropping knowledge like it's hot. Vertebrates have backbones, invertebrates do not. Get your back straight, I'm dropping knowledge like it's hot. Vertebrates have backbones, invertebrates do not.
That's a fact.
Let me start with the vertebrates and all their glory, divided into five familiar categories.
Uh-oh.
Birds, mammals, fish, amphibians, reptiles. Now we're about to hit you with a vertebrate freestyle.
Hit it.
Eagle, flamingo, ostrich, parrot, parakeet, cockatoo, gorilla, ferret.
Whoa.
Giraffe, hippo, rhino, goose, monkey, bobcat, chinchilla, moose.
Woo.
Alligator, crocodile, iguana, baboon, chameleon, snake, donkey, and raccoon.
Yeah.
Caribou, platypus, cockatiel, beaver, kangaroo, manatee, and golden retriever. Vertebrates have a backbone, that's a fact. But invertebrates don't get down like that. Humans are vertebrates, your mama would agree.
I have a backbone, it's in my back, can you see?
Get your back straight, I'm dropping knowledge like it's hot. Vertebrates have backbones, invertebrates do
not.
Get your back straight, I'm dropping knowledge like it's hot. Vertebrates have backbones, invertebrates do not.
Nice backbone, nerd.
Insects, arachnids, corals, crustaceans, and mollusks make up the invertebrate nation.
Hey.
They're not just bugs that everybody hates.
Ew.
95% of animals are invertebrates.
What?
Jellyfish, squid, starfish, slug, dragonfly, centipede, and almost every bug.
Octopus, urchin, oyster, earthworm, caterpillar, mantis, and other things that squirm.
Butterfly, housefly, snails, bumblebee, cockroach, tarantula, and sea anemone.
Who knew?
Cricket, grasshopper, clam, daddy, long legs, and mosquitoes dropping mad mosquito eggs.
Get your back straight, I'm dropping knowledge like it's hot. Vertebrates have backbones, invertebrates
do not.
Get your back straight, I'm dropping knowledge like it's hot. Vertebrates have backbones, invertebrates do not.
They don't. Let's go.
Quails and whales.
Yo, they got a backbone.
Spiders and snails.
No, they definitely don't.
Fawns and swans.
Yo, they got a backbone.
Shrimp and prawns.
No, they definitely don't.
Mary and a little lamb.
Yo, they got a backbone.
The lobster and the clam.
No, they definitely don't.
All 101 Dalmatians.
Yo, they got a backbone.
Crabs and crustaceans.
No, they definitely don't.
Libra and a sloth.
Yo, they got a backbone.
Yo, caterpillar and a moth.
No, they definitely don't.
Every shark that's in the sea.
Yo, they got a backbone.
Yo, every tick and every flea.
No, they definitely don't.
Vertebrates have a backbone, that's a fact. But invertebrates don't get down like that. Humans are vertebrates, your mama would agree.
I have a backbone, it's in my back, can you see?
Get your back straight, I'm dropping knowledge like it's hot. Vertebrates have backbone, invertebrates
do not.
Get your back straight, I'm dropping knowledge like it's hot. Vertebrates have backbones, invertebrates
do not.
Do not.
I don't think that they do.
Uh-huh.
No.
Oi, my back is killing me. I must be a vertebrate.
Watch another video, watch another video, watch another video, please. And then subscribe to GoNoodle's YouTube channel. What are you waiting for? Click on something. Come on, you got this. Click. Thank you.